I had eczema all over my body. I had it on my ears, whole arms, and few patches on my face. It was always itchy, inflamed, and very red. Sometimes I can even see yellow pus coming out.
On February 10, I was training for an upcoming run and I stepped on uneven ground, which caused me to sprain my ankle. It was so painful and I could even hear the sound that was so loud. I could not walk on my foot well, and every time I would step on it, it would be painful.
I was so dependent on the medicines to treat my eczema, especially steroids. My eczema went away very quickly, but it came back again. I was stuck in this endless cycles for years, to the point that I didn't see hope to get my clear skin again.
The run was in less than 2 weeks' time. How was I going to make it? Many people told me that I would not be able to run. In fact, most of them told me not to do it. When I returned home, I immediately soaked my foot in ice water, and for the next few days, consistently did hydrotherapy treatments 3 times a day and applied charcoal poultices 2 times a day.
3 years ago, I heard about hydrotherapy. Soon after, I studied and learned the theory of it. I practiced it on myself with the help of few classmates. For 2 weeks, I underwent steam bath, steam inhalations, and few times of fever bath.
With the help of these simple natural remedies and much prayer, I was able to walk again, and not only that, but within a week, I could run again. I went for the run. I went for 21 kilometers, I finished it, and you know, I did it all without any pain.
Within that 2 weeks, amazing changes took place. I just couldn't believe the result. And I praise God that just through these simple remedies, I regained my normal, healthy skin again.